Hi, this video is dedicated for my writers who wants to learn how to make money online. And in this first video, I want to give the little trick to find the title. I mean, to find the Google keyword using Google keyword tools. And yes, you have to make your AdWords account first to use this Google keyword tools. Okay, so go to here. Okay, if you don't have an account for Google AdWords, I recommend you to sign up first. Just push this button, and since I already have this account, I will log in. Okay, so this is the dashboard for Google AdWords. What you need to do is just click reporting and tools and find keyword tools. I'm sorry it takes so long because I don't know what's going on with the internet connection tonight. Okay, so Here is the dashboard for finding keyword, I mean Google keyword tool. What you need to do now is just type your interest topic, and for now I will try like foreign, or okay, find search. Okay, here is the result. To make your results much better, I mean, I just usually use the exact types, you know, to make the results much better. You can find what is the broad type is and what exact type is by sorting this button. Okay, what is broadband, price, and exact? You can read the information here, right? So here is the result. There are a lot of result here. It's like 800. You have to find the best keyword, you know, from this result. And as you can see here, there is a keyword competition, global money searches to cost per click. What I usually do to find good keyword, which will be the title of the blog post or your main keyword, I usually find the keyword that has 1,000 monthly searches minimum per month, of course. Okay, so first I will find the keyword that has 1,000 monthly searches minimum, and also good competition. Why good competition? Okay, since I'm making a website and wanna monetizing through AdSense, I have to target the keyword that has high competition in it, you know. So the ads that will appear on my site will paying good money, you know. The more competition you see here, the more money you will make, because I have experience targeting the low competition, you know, for my website, and the result is the ads is not relevant, and that really sucks, you know. So the more competition you have, you target for your site, the more ads will appear on your site also, right? So find the competition, find the medium competition to high, and then more than 1,000 monthly searches for local monthly, 1,000 local monthly searches, and also good trends. Don't target the keyword that has bad trends, like this one. I don't know, current compare. Oh my, okay, so I recommend you to target the good trends, the good keyword that has good trends, like this trend card. It's really good. It's still not finished. After I get the keyword, I also have to analyze the competition, and in the next video I will give you the I will explain how to determine the competition. Right, so for now, just playing around with the Google keyword tool to find the list of keyword. Okay, so okay, let's try. Okay, rent car chip. Okay, oh no, rent cars. Okay, rent cars. Another thing that I usually do when targeting keyword is finding where the searches comes from, because I really like to target U.S. visitors, since a lot of advertiser, you know, ad for their business in the AdWords, so there will be a lot of relevance ads on my site if you monetizing your site through AdSense. Okay, to find out the information where the searches come from, you just click these buttons. Okay, this is a Google Insight for Search. What Google Insight for Search does is determine where the searches comes from, and according this information, the information from Google Insight for Search, this keyword is really the potential to target, because the regional interest for this keyword is really good, which are from United States, Canada, Australia, and United Kingdom. I believe that a lot of advertiser from these countries, and your ads on your site will be relevant. Like if you have a website like rentcars.org, you will get relevant AdSense. Relevant ads from AdSense, like rent car for cheap now or something like that. So your chance to get the click from your reader will be much higher. Okay. So this is just short video how to get list of keyword from Google AdWords, and Google keyword tools. In the next video, I'm gonna make some video about how to determine the competition. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. And since I'm posting this video in my blog, if you have any question, just pause and grab the message on the comment box. All right. Okay. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.